Hey, what's up, guys? We're back, and I just got these cards with like 11 minutes, 10 minutes left. You have 4 offers, so thank you so much for offering. Please on more about one. Let's go. Quick. Henrik Lundqvist. Okay, so I have looked at this car. He's around 25k, but Quick's like not 10k. But does Lundqvist really sell for 25k? I think Lundqvist would go for like maybe 15k. Like, I think you could sell it for that. So we'll hold on to that for now, and we'll go into the block off here. First offer is McKinnon, Stamkos, Gardner. Now, is this equal enough up to 150k? I don't think so. I already have 94 McKinnon, so that doesn't help me. Stamkos would be nice to have. I'm just going to go for it. Gardner probably not worth too much now. And I just don't know. Like, I'd like to have like a master pack. Ilya Mikheyev. And that stuff. So, I guess we'll obviously reject Mikheyev. Oh, another offer just came in. Crosby, Henrik, and Kucherov. Very interesting. We're gonna get some good offers here. I just don't know what the Crosby goes for. I think Crosby's the main one there. I just don't know what Crosby goes for. 100k? I mean, if he goes for like 100k, but it's a master. Henrik should be neutral. I think I have that neutral. I'm gonna reject this offer. It's just like, do I want Crosby, man? Oh, this is tough. Let's bark off price right now. Like, bark off some master. That's the only thing I just like gives me a second thought, like. Right? Bark off is bark off's 140. I have Crosby's 120. The offer's worth more than a card, but like, if you gave me a mat, like, if you gave me a Zach Cassie, or this Roman Yossi, this Roman Yossi, I would have took it immediately, okay? I would have took the 90 Yossi. I probably would have took the 89 Parenko. It's just like, it's not Masters. I don't know what this Crosby would go for. Like, well, he doesn't sell for 110k. It's Spark 2. Like, the Crosby is good. Crosby's the main part of this deal. Man, this is tough. I wanted to give Pony, I've totally forgot Pony the giveaway card. It's okay. I'm gonna reject. That was the closest offer. Just got Quick now. I mean, like, Quick for Lundqvist. Lundqvist is lower. Quick has more synergies. I think I don't want to leave no one with a card, man. Like, I want to get someone else with a card. Right? thank you for the offers, guys. If there was a master for this card, man, like, I would have liked that. I'm surprised it wasn't an offer for, like, a runner, like, or a Colbert. It was just, Alright, I'm gonna leave anyone hanging here. Like, if there was a little ad in here, I probably would have took it easily. Okay, we have 5 minutes to check this. What is Quick going for at the moment? Okay, Quick, where are you? 86, goalie, with Quick goes for 13K. One quiz just goes for 25-ish. I think I'm gonna take the one quiz. I'll take the one. There we go. So, we gave away the Quick, that's really it. Thanks so much for sending the offers, guys. The Barkov last minute is so hard, man. Like, I was gonna take the Crosby, too. That was very stressful. We got an 84 Lundqvist out of that. I'll take it. Alright, so that's it for the trade game. I hope you guys enjoyed, obviously. It was a really hard trade game. I mean, if there was a master for the Barkov, I probably took it. But we took the long post. I'm probably gonna put this card up. Maybe you'll go in the next trade game. Probably not. I'll probably just sell them. Get a little bit of points back for them. But that's it for this video. I'll show you if you want to buy one. So, like, that was very hard to decide. I had to take something, and so, because I don't want to, you know, a trade day. My goal is to take out this one offer. So yeah, 25K. So throw them up for 18,550. I'll go buy that. Go ahead, buy it. Anyways, see you guys in the next one. I'm probably gonna post a trade day tomorrow. Not too sure. I've been really enjoying these trade days, especially when I get offers. It's just really exciting. It's kind of like, I don't know if I should take it or not. But see you guys in the next one.